Then I look at my reflection, and it is through his eyes.